Ahoj, ahoj, vítám vás k vaší 18. časti náhru Mass Effect 3. Pokračujeme ďalej. Mali by sme si pozrieť túto náhru, čo sa tam deje. A Krogani tam vraj stratili hliadku. Ja myslím, že to boli Krogani. Ako si zoberieme? Javika a Idy. Môže byť. Čo sa týka tohto, toto riešenie budem, to mám poriešené si myslím. A však tu je nová zbraň. No, veľa lepšie. Môže byť. Mám 5 bodov. Potrebujeme ešte jeden. Mám dva, to nič. Tu mám dva. Môžem dať ten granát. Takže čo ty rak najde? Our backup is waiting for us at the drop point. Arlac Company. Grogan Commandos. That's correct. They are an accomplished unit. Made famous for their decisive action liberating a colony from Batarian pirates. Good to hear. Other than that, there's been no word from a team of Krogan scouts since they went through the Rachni relay. There are many reasons that communication with the scouts could be disrupted. We don't know much, but no Rachni activity has been reported. Just be ready for anything. No. Yeah, shuttle just arrived. You better get moving, team two. See anything, let me know. Grunt. Shepard? Ahoj. Ahoj. What are you doing here? I could ask you the same question. Didn't those idiots lock you up? Relieved of duty. But the situation changed. Yeah, they got bigger problems, all right. That's why I'm out here running Arlac Company. They're tough, think they're invincible. Reckless, but effective. Čo sa s tebou stalo? How did you go from being new and unproven to your own command? Wasn't easy. When Rex put Arlac Company together, he needed a leader who represented the future of our species. Thanks to you, I completed my rite of passage on T'Chanka and became part of Clan Erdnot. I was an equal. And being the strongest, I was chosen to lead this honored company. I bet some didn't like a tank-bred Krogan being in charge. I collected a few scars earning my place here. These Krogan respect me. You were a paid man. But if you're Krogan or half the soldier you are, we might make it out of here. Eh, glad you're here to crack some heads, Shepard. Hard to believe this might be Rachni. Seems crazy. The Rachni. Chance to face the old enemy? Eh, impossible to resist. Yes, you are the one. The Krogan who occupied my quarters on the Normandy left your mark. What? Who is this, Shepard? You shouldn't be so anxious to face the Rachni. They were formidable opponents, even to my people. Ask me later. Whatever you say. We don't know if the Rachni had anything to do with this. We're here to find the scouts. I didn't see any signs of activity during our approach. Agreed. But this place smells wrong. Like a bad wound. Our scans show the tunnels down there lead to a large central point. If we're lucky, it's a nest. Encountering a Rachni nest would be very dangerous. Arlac Company, move out! Grab what you need, Shepard. Meet me at the scout camp ahead.
Okay. Sounds good. Ako sa tomu zasmial? Čo tu majú? Trošku prachov, nejaký ten upgrade. A nejaká zbraň. M300. Ufa. Neviem, čo to je zač. že jsem zabral mistra Čafára. Nechám si toto. To mi hovor teda. A, to sú nejaké časti. Niečo.
All right, let's get going.
Fine.
Finally, right behind you, Shepard.
Whoa. A to som sa tam ešte pozeral.
Looks like we're all okay. Keep in radio contact.
On our way.
Dobre.
Something up ahead.
I see it. Grunt, got a body of a scout here. Been dead a few days.
Yeah, if he has his weapon, grab it. You won't need it anymore.
Webby. Looks like it.
Mm-hmm.
Some kind of pot ahead.
Yeah, what is that?
Commander,
careful where you step.
Mm-hmm. Pozor. Nie, to je absolutně jedno. Čiže sú dosť nebezpečné. No to je Reaper. Wow.
The Reapers have left their mark. Agreed. Let's find out why.
Tie vajíčka sa mi nepáčia absolútne. Takže Rachnaj tu sú.
Wow.
Що то?
Our exit is cut off.
Looks like we're finding another way out of here.
Come on.
What was that noise, Shepard? Sounded bad.
Cave in. We're all right.
Good. Didn't want to dig you out.
That hurts my feelings, friend.
Yeah, yeah.
Ale ich tu je. Nie je správna cesta. A je. To bolo dobré. No, ammo to nevidím rád.
We must be getting close, Shepard. Some heavy fighting. Tough bastards.
Casualties?
It's fine. Krogan fight better angry.
Yeah, I'm gonna put them. Ale ich tu je teda. No veď, to je ten problém. Tak. Ale čo? Wow. Może być. Już to pójdę.
Thanks, Shepard. That wasn't webbing stopping us. That was Reaper tech.
We ran into it too.
The Rachni have backed off for now, but they can smell our wounds. Any worthy enemy would regroup and finish us soon.
We're close, Grunt. Those barriers are protecting whatever's down that passage.
We'll dig in here. Kill anything that moves. Buy you some time.
Good luck.
Dobre, dík.
I don't need luck. I have ammo. Krogan, get ready.
Ultimátny Krogan.
More eggs. Take it slow.
Vidím. No, kde to sme?
That does not look like a Rachni nest.
To teda nie, a čo to tam je to veľké?
Good, we got your back, Shepard.
Move it! Damn it!
Wow. Fíha. Tu sa hovorí fakt veľký odpor. Vidím. Nechcem ten plamenomet. To ma dali teda dole, ani nevedia ako. Koľko sa to kvôli tomu jedného škočka, čo sa na mňa nalapil. Potom po mne vystrieľali celú kavalériu. Ale odtiaľ to tak pôjde. Aha. Dobre. Może być.
They aren't letting up. Stay focused.
Dobre. Fuch, to bola taká. To je nejá sila.
Reapers did this to you?
The sour note of the machines is everywhere.
Just stop.
I let you go back in Novaria. You promised not to interfere anymore. The Rachni were supposed to disappear.
We remember. We kept our promise. Retreated back through the relay.
Can't hurt you anymore.
Yes, we understand.
Can you still feel the Reapers? Can they influence you?
We hear the machines, but they cannot control us. Remove this last shackle, and we are free. The children return. They will destroy us all. Release us.
Yeah.
Copy that, Grunt. Are you capable of fighting the Reapers?
We hate the machines. We will fight for our unborn children. Really fast.
Mm-hmm.
She's weak. She needs time to escape.
Shepard, we're out of time. We stay here or that company dies. Is that clear?
Musíme pomoci utiecť.
Listen up. Arlak Company holds the Rachni off while the Queen escapes. We'll buy you some time. Grunt, fall back to our position and lead us out.
Damn you, Shepard! I'm leaving my team. On my way!
Commander!
That's an order. She's too valuable an asset to lose.
Oh, Vamos a ver. Fúha, ahí está la dosis. Zvládneš to? A ty nejdeš? Ay, ay.
Cortez, we're the last ones out.
Copy that, Commander. Shuttle is waiting.
Grunt.
Anybody got something to eat?
Ty jsi super, kámo. On se stará o jedno. Ty, koksa.
Made it out of there. Sounds like I missed a hell of a fight.
It was bloody, Rex. We could have used you.
Too busy talking rather than fighting. Feeling restless. A war going on and I'm stuck keeping the peace. I heard you made some kind of deal with the Arachni Queen. If they get out of hand again, it's your ass on the line.
Understood.
I heard Grunt managed to get out of there with a few scratches.
You could say that.
We'll get him patched up, back in the fight.
Good to hear.
I should get back to it. Keep me posted, Shepard.
Okay. Phew. Tak, co tu máme nové? Arachni Workers. Za stovku. Může být. Krogani se k nám přidali, Grunt, haha, super, perfektní Krogan, za 25, to je super, a jeho skupinka, tak to je pecka. Fajn, už máme dost, Excelbrus, fajn, uff, dobré, takže to by bylo, co se týká Arachni, mali bychom si teraz porušit bombu. Můj osobný specifický názor.
So, Sarah, how about your buddy? The one who joined Cerberus. Is he hurt from him? No, I cut ties. Reported him for whatever good that did. No way I want that crap on my record.
Dobře si spravil.
You know, my lab studied the Arachni. Long distance communication with no time lag, the ability to control workers. And at close range, the Queen can even speak through dead or dying members of other species.
Glad they're on our side.
If we can develop instant long-range communication without quantum entanglement, maybe when this war is over. Commander?
OK, správy žádné zjavně. Mě zavlí a rodilo jsem za ní nebylo. Jsem rád, že máme Grunta.
Have we found any new engineers for the Crucible Glyph?
5 Exonax Industries scientists who attempted to reverse engineer Prothean technology stolen from planet Garvok. They're technically still wanted by the Council for hiding Prothean technology. As well, Sonax is part in instigating an illegal war on Garvok.
I'm sure the Council will forgive that for helping with the Crucible. Extend those scientists amnesty and an invitation.
Ahoj.
Busy.
I have time if you'd like to talk. In fact, I could use the distraction.
What's on your mind?
How long it took the Reapers to eradicate the Protheans, and how long they'll need for us. It took them centuries to conquer the Protheans. We're not quite so widespread, but it would still take at least 100 years. It's selfish, but I keep thinking that if we fail, I'm only 109, Shepard. I could live to see the entire cycle come to an end.
No, wojna jeszcze nie skończyła.
We're still in the fight.
Only because you're still driving it forward. We finally have other leaders on our side, but none will take us as far as you can. Sometimes I wonder how you do it.
I think of the people I care about. That helps keep me going.
I'm glad I'm among them. I hope.
Of course you are.
I feel better already. Thank you for coming by, Shepard. Why don't we talk later?
Nah, yes, quite okay.
Working on anything?
I'm helping decode some of the Crucible's designs, or trying to. Theoretical particle physics based on specialized base 12 mathematics aren't exactly my specialty.
To som ja ani nerozumel.
His usual forthcoming self. I'd trade my last 100 years to resurrect even one Prothean scientist to help us.
Čo to nové? Rachné tam pomáhajú, aha. Dobre vidieť. Asi dostal po hube, ako som si to tak čítal. Tuto nemá nič? Nie. Dobre. S Garusom sa mi nechce kecať, ale... Idem sa pozrieť na... Hodí na tú femaleku, ešte som
nebol. Garus loyal, reasonably intelligent, bit aggressive, almost like Krogan.
For the third time, Doctor, I'm not interested.
Ah, Shepard, we were just...
Are you okay?
I'm fine, Rex. You can relax.
Can't be too careful, or put any faith in Solarian doctors.
This one is different.
Is he? What's that?
Simple blood test.
What kind?
Kind that ends the genophage. Far less painful than tissue sampling.
Don't remind me. I think you enjoyed doing that.
Shepard, please. Distraction's counterproductive. Also affecting comfort of patient.
He was your inside source, Rex. You can trust him.
Like I can trust you, Shepard? Besides, Solarians have minds like a maze. You never know when they're leading you into a trap.
Trap? Eve's release my doing. Would never have known about her if not for me.
That was then. But she's out now. And if she gets hurt, I'll feel it.
Understand. But my patient, my responsibility. Her welfare a priority. Will not allow her to be compromised by anyone.
You got a quad, Doctor. Keep her safe. Our females have endured enough.
A word when you have a moment, Shepard.
Nah, no.
Maybe with Shepard, blood work complete. Indicates significant stress on Eve's system. Currently stable, but lack of Malin's research data. Problematic.
Lack? We destroyed it. There's nothing we can do about that now.
No.
I hate to ask this, but will it affect the cure?
No, cure will remain viable, but Eve's long-term prognosis, doubtful.
Do what you can for her.
Of course.
No, jinak.
You've always defended your genophage. What changed your mind?
Never changed mind. Genophage proper decision at time. New circumstances necessitate course correction.
Those circumstances being?
Reaper invasion. Turians doomed without Krogan support. Krogan need unified threat. Outlet for aggression. Cooperative symbiosis.
Takže.
Nothing else? No personal stake here?
Getting old, Shepard. Not many years left. But still best candidate for project. Few Solarian scientists interested in genophage. None with my expertise. Had to be me.
Someone else might have gotten it wrong?
Possibly. Stakes too high for an experience. But not about them. My work. My job to put it right. To prove I can.
Have you determined why she's immune?
No.
Genophage targeted hormone production during pregnancy. Modification project used same modality. Her immunity, totally different. Targeted glands now obsolete. Like human appendix. Other glands mutated to produce proper hormones. Enable viable birth. Also explains her weakness. Gland substitution, imperfect. Health trouble.
Tak.
You think you can make this work for all Krogan?
Yes. We'll use Eve's tissue to produce mutagen, alter gland function across entire species. Must improve mutagen as well. Tune hormone production. Long-term illness for all Krogan otherwise.
How is she doing?
No fever currently. Heart rate elevated. Likely stress. Eating appropriately. Could use another blanket. Something soft. Prefer to let her recover fully before synthesizing cure. My medical recommendation.
My people don't have time for that.
Her opinion, somewhat different.
You care about her?
My patient, my responsibility. Found her at STG base. Three doctors injured trying to restrain her. Undid arm restraints. Didn't resist when she grabbed me. Promised to help her. She said, please.
Okay.
Nice talking with you, Morton.
Thank you, Shepard. Glad to be back.
You planning to stick around when this is over?
Until Reaper's dealt with, at least. Then, not sure. Have made impact on galaxy. Genophage modification, genophage cure, work against collectors, decisions, mistakes. Might go somewhere sunny, sit on beach, look at ocean, collect seashells.
You'd go crazy inside an hour.
Might run tests on the seashells.
Thank you for saving my life, Commander. I didn't think the Krogan had any allies left in the galaxy.
We owe a lot to you, even if most people have forgotten that.
They can be forgiven. Our actions have hardly inspired friendship.
Part of being friends is knowing each other's name. I feel bad that I don't know yours.
I surrendered it the day I became a shaman of the female clan. I belong to my sisters now. But perhaps one day, when this is over, you can know it.
What do you think of Rex?
When he's not trying to sire half of T'Chanka, he's the best thing that's happened to the Krogan. But I won't tell him that. His head's big enough already. Literally.
He's turned into a strong leader.
I know in his heart Rex wants what's best for us. Though not all the other clans see it that way.
Do you think Rex will want revenge for the genophage?
Some clans will expect it, but I hope Rex resists. He understands the cycle of violence must end if Krogan are ever to have a voice in galactic politics. Still, he's just one Krogan. If enough clans demand it, he may not be able to stop them.
I didn't realize the Krogan had female
shaman.
And the genophage has made us very wise. Rather than surrender to despair, a few of us chose to preserve the ancient ways. We safeguard our culture, our knowledge, our secrets. So when our children live again, the Krogan will flourish. You're locked in a cave for 7 days with just enough food to last. On the 8th, you'll starve.
What does that prove?
Your resolve. Every acolyte is given a chance. You either claw your way out through the rock with your bare hands, or you die.
How did you make it out alive?
I started digging the wrong way. I was in complete darkness. Nothing other than my own heartbeat to sustain me.
What happened?
I found this. A simple crystal, but it became my chisel. Take it as a reminder, Commander. In the darkest hour, there is always a way out.
That's a brutal initiation.
But an illuminating one. You learn to appreciate the light by living in the dark.
Thanks for talking to me.
It's my pleasure, Commander. I've only met a few humans in my time. I'm glad for the opportunity.
Na začo. Dobre. Ideme si ešte nejakú misiu. Čas máme. Si myslím. Tak. Pozrieme sa, ako sme na tom. Toto by som chcel. Ale ja neviem, kde je ten beginning.
Harvester. The Reaper harvester in flight nearby is one of the first indications that a Reaper invasion is underway. Their massive wingspan allows them to quickly cover the distance between them.
No.
Biotics is the ability. The Mars archives describe a super weapon that the Alliance has named. It may be possible to reverse.
Potrebujem planety, lokácie, hej.
The John Grissom Academy, alternating between large Tuchanka,
the Krogan homeworld. Planety, lokácie, toto. Kde to je, ale ja neviem vôbec, kde to je. Ach. No. Kde to musím nájsť? Čo by tuto? Možno to je ono. Myslím si istý. Ale. Máme. Palivo. A je nie dobre. Bol niečo nejaké bitky.
I found something.
No. Čo tu máme? Ah. Čo je tu není? Tu je ten penning, no super, som hľadal. Ideme tam. Má tam až informácie o nejakých jednotky. Dúfam, že ich nájdem. Bereme týchto dvoch. To je v pohode. Tu 9, super.
Toto si dám. Tak. A si dám tu sabotáž. Môže byť. A ty máš čo 10 kokos. Z toho Turian Rebel. Budeš lepší. Conclusive shot si dám. A tu minu nechcem. Liara, ty si ako na tom. Slabo, čo sa tohto týka. Stasis. Čo, to je dobrá vec, to som si všimol. V bitke, že to je dobrá vec. Fajn.
For what purpose?
Unknown. We sent a recon team to investigate, and the Cerberus squads reacted by targeting civilians in public facilities. Officially, Cerberus is denying responsibility and condemning the action. They're either lying, or we're dealing with a rogue faction.
And innocents are caught in their crosshairs.
Exactly. Secure the area so we can establish a rescue line to the rest of the city.
Approaching the drop point, Commander.
Not a sensei. No jo, ja aj tam môžem. Pekné mestečko. SOS. No. Malo ich tu je. Počítam si. Tak. Dobre. Ježiš. Ale ich tu je. Dobre, musím sa popozerať aj po tej spodný strieľa. Po tej jednotky. No. Jo. Nebojte sa nič. Ale nie. Ale tu nikto není. Kop Sú zrazu koľko ľudí. Nejaké zaujímavosti. Well. Pohodne. Yep.
You heard him. We hold here.
I don't want to die.
Bye. Bye. Ale ich tu je. Tam sa hrabeš. S ním niečo, prosím ťa. Môže byť. Neviem, kam sa má otočiť normálne. Toho treba zrušiť. Ešte raz vyskúšiť. Šmejdi to. To si... Som sa šudoval. Odkiaľ stále chodia? Si s týmto niečo spravte. Nemám úplne rozkobali. Ty kokos. Žiadny granát. Pekný headshot. Dobre. A neviem ešte, čo sa bojíš. Dobre. Keď tu môže byť tak veľa. Šmejde. Nechodia do nekonečna. Dobre. Jasne, že to dáte. Tak, poďme. Dobre. Joj, to bolo.
strikes against other cities on Benning.
Cerberus still denying responsibility?
Yes, and for once we're inclined to believe them. Gunning down innocent humans isn't their usual M.O. Either way, the civilians down there have a chance now. We're solidifying a foothold and getting people out, then we'll move to liberating the rest of the planet.
I hope we can say the same for Earth.
One day, Commander. For now, we've got our work cut out for us. Carry on.
Supaść Cerberusa, podľa mňa veci spomalujú. Ach. Ale nie, asi už má tisícovku. Ó. Armára civilista za 60 môže byť. No.
What was that all about with the Primarch? Arians up to something?
It's nothing. Don't worry about it.
Uh-huh. All right.
That's it for now, Rex. Let's get back to work.
Ja len zaujímavé, či mi niečo v tom povie.
Yeah.
Something wrong?
Morden. He got his tissue sample from me, all right. Let's just say scalpels were never meant to cut where he cut.
Pokiaľ som dobre pochopil, teda odkiaľ to bral, tak... Sranda. Dobre. No, je to. Ale. Nové správy, konečne si nám niekto spomenul. Á. Hore, OK. Čo to bude za projekt?
Liara, you had something you wanted to discuss in my cabin?
Yes, I'll be right up.
Čo to bude?
Come on in.
Thank you. Could we sit? I've been thinking about the knowledge we gathered on the Reapers, and how easily it could be lost again. So, I put a plan in motion to preserve things for the future.
What's this?
A record of the galaxy. Information on the Reapers, relays, different cultures, and blueprints of the Crucible. But there's one entry I wanted your opinion on.
Which one?
Your own.
Wow.
I'd be honored to have your input. How would you like history to remember you?
Hmm.
50,000 years is a long time for a computer to sit around.
Please, I was an archaeologist. I know what I'm doing. I'm encasing these records in time capsules and seeding copies on multiple planets. Well, it's not foolproof. The VI I'm installing has every translation and linguistics program I could find.
So it's an information guide like Vigil on Ilos?
Yes. I've been preparing it for some time.
And it will be a privilege to guide the future discoverers of these records. Have you decided what you would like Dr. Tassoni to write in your entry, Commander?
Nechám to na nej.
You know me well enough to fill in the blanks, Liara.
Are you sure?
Yeah. I'd like it to be your call.
I'll start by saying Commander Shepard was born on Earth and fought harder than anyone else for his homeworld. Shepard was also a deadly tactical fighter. Most enemies never saw him coming. He was a soldier and a leader, one who made peace where he could. And it was a privilege to know him.
Careful, this doesn't sound like a diary.
I can't help myself. You're a good friend, Shepard.
You've been there for me too, Liara.
No, I haven't. I wish I could have joined you back on Ilium.
You made up for it.
Well, suppose I did just write your name in the stars.
Jej, to było super. To macie szachy. Jaka dobra hudbička. Chcem ísť ešte za Liarou. To čo vymyslela, to je úplne úžasné. Škoda, že som to nejaké píše sa mám k tomu vyjadriť taký a budem pozerať proste. Mňa strašne, keď niekto iný vymyslí niečo strašne inteligentné, ja to strašne obdivujem.
Goddess, their deaths would have been instantaneous, Doctor. Thank you, Glyph. That'll be all.
Yeah, that's lucky, Cecile.
It's a little terrifying. The Krogan are gearing up for a full-scale war. It's nearly indistinguishable from how they normally operate on T'Chanka, really. It's good to see you. It's good to see you.
Yes, maybe so. Wow. I don't know. Prostě. Jara je super ženská.
A pleasure to see you.
To je také něco vymyslet. Wow. Proste, wow, strašne ju teraz obdivujem. Že ju to aj napadlo, ale... Ale fakt, ona má pravdu. Ach, ja som tak rád, že ju má v týme. Ona ju to dodala. Ach, ešte čo to o mne rozprávala. Bohužiaľ. Od teba nedostanem komplimenty. Normálne roztopím a hra, to je úplne super. Ja neviem, čo teraz robím, čo chcem vlastne spraviť. Jo, nič, ať už je času habade. Ale mali by sme sa vrátiť na Citadelu. Navrhujem. Ale to už ďalšie časti. Z tejto by to bolo všetko. Čiže to máme stovku. Tam máme stovku. No, pecka. Takže dúfam, že sa páčila. Nechajte nejaký to like, nejaký ten koment, nejaký to odber. A my sa vidíme v ďalšej časti, kde pôjdeme do Citadely zistiť nejaké nové infošky. Zatiaľ, čau, čau, čau.